The message has been sent, sir.
Perfect. Send your troops down there. Go find them.
Yes, sir.
This is going to be fun.
Are we almost there? I'm getting tired of rowing, and also I'm getting kind of hungry. Don't worry, kid. We're almost there. Besides, I think I see it over there in the distance. Food! Yes! Let's go! Wait, where are you going? To get food! It's my destiny! Yep. Oh, yep. It's your destiny, alright. Hey, kid, wait up!
Oh my god, this place looks so cool!
Always wanted to come here as a kid! Hey, moderator, can we go check this place out? Focus, Blazer, we gotta go find the building! Yeah, we can do that later, but look at this place! What's that over there?
You see why I don't have any kids. Oh my goodness, I always wanted to come here, look at that!
Ooh, hey, moderator, can I get a dog, please? Please,
oh my god, huh?
Oh shoot, we gotta go!
So cool. Hey, what's the rush? The guy's heavily outnumbered. We need to play it safe. We need to get to that tower without getting spotted with his cops. Ah, stealth mode.
Alright, troops, spread out. Find these two. Look high and low. Look through every nook and cranny. I don't care what you do. I don't care. Look through the whole city if you have to. But find these two and bring them to me. Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Run all you can, Blazer. But you're gonna be found.
So, are we almost there? Yeah, we're almost there. As long as we don't run into any trouble.
You two are coming with me.
In your little baby dreams.
I don't think you have much of a choice in the matter. You see, my boss needs a reactor. You guys are
watch this.
If you guys could come quietly, that'd be very appreciated.
Oh yeah? You and what army?
What are you talking about? The army right behind that. bye!
Get him! So.
Oh, hey, how you doing? Wait, what?
Yep, it's me, the one and only.
Huh?
Hello!
Oh, come on!
No, what are you doing? No.
So long, Elizer. With the Elizer gone, we can... How are you alive?
Do you honestly think a fog dad could kill me?
Maybe something saw...
No, turn it... Oh, no, get off the face. No, off the face. Okay, all you dogs need to get off my face right now. Ugh, where is he?
Oh no!
Hey, where's the gate? Where's the gate? Come on, where's the gate? Where's the gate? Where's the gate? Get!
Oh no.
Don't worry, I got you guys.
Yo, kid, toss him over here! Come over and toss him over to me!
How are you?
I'm so cool. Ow! No! Throw up the sentry! Woo!
Glad to see you're alive.
Yo, moderator, did you see the throw I just did? Yeah, that's a pretty good throw. That's probably the best throw I ever did in my life. So you ready to enter the belly of the beast? Heck yeah! We're gonna go in there and take the little punk down it. Let's go! We're gonna destroy this guy!
What throw? Oh, God.
I can't do that. I can't do it stairs. I can't do it stairs.
I hate you. Hey kid, wanna play dress up?
The lab coat makes me look smart.
Where's it at? Oh, found it. Here we go. Come on, kid. Okay. Here we go, but I had the computer and hit. Yep, there's a password. I mean, why is there a password? Why can't nothing ever be easy? What's this?
What you doing, kid?
I'm just looking around. Ooh, Elijah's. Fire, water, earth, wind, sky, sea. Lightning, here we go! Okay, here we go, I'm about to find information about my parents and... nothing. moderator! Please, do we have everything you need, please? No. Why? Because this whole death stuff is filled with memes! The more you do in this past 5 minutes!
You getting memes?
Why? Because they're funny! Find it! Ow, it's like finding a needle in... Oh wait, never mind, found it. You wouldn't mind moving a little bit faster? Hurry up! I see you doing this! Moderator! Almost there! Dude, we're almost out of time, come on! We're out of time!
Phew, we almost got caught.
Yeah, but we didn't get all the information we needed.
I'm going back down there.
Wait! If you go back down there now, you're bound to get caught. Yeah, but without the information, this world is doomed.
What do you mean? From what I saw, they're planning on spawning the most powerful being in the universe. What's the creature? I don't know. But legend says that if it reaches its full power, this world is lost. That's why I need it. You need it. What? I didn't sign up for this. You don't have a choice, kid. What do you mean I don't have a choice? It's my life! Kid, you don't... Oh, you got him.
Well. Look who came falling into my life.
You suck, dude.
Greetings, Lizer. At last, we meet! No. We meet at last.
Yeah, that's
it. Greetings, Lizer. Whoa!
You are afraid for a reason.
Think I'm afraid? The only one who should be afraid is...
you.
You okay, kid?
So, you're this Elizer I've been hearing so much about.
Yeah, and I'm assuming you're the guy who makes the donuts, huh?
You got some humor, kid. Do you honestly think he's going to defeat me?
I do not. I know he is.
Ha! Kid, you had a lifetime to plot your revenge, and yet you come unarmed.
Wait, a lifetime? No. I do not have a lifetime. You only came because a little shrimp boy over there wanted to talk.
Nothing else?
Well, yeah, to stop his evil plans.
Nothing else?
You probably did more evil stuff along the way. I don't know. What else did you do?
Don't know.
Know what?
I'm gonna let you in on one secret. I was there.
You okay, kid? Yeah, I'm fine. I think I just saw my mom. Wait, what? No, I'm good to have this. Alright, kid, listen to me very carefully, okay? I need you to take this USB and get out of this building as fast as possible. What about you? Hey, I'll be fine. Remember, I'm a moderator. Okay, yeah, if you insist. No, go! Get out of here!
I'm going after the kid! Mike, stall him!
I was wondering if I had a moderator.
You do realize I can, like, kill you instantly, right? Who has this in a building?
I have this in a building. I'd say it's nice to see you, Elizer, but it's not.
Yeah, it's nice to see you.
Now give me my reactor.
Sorry, we have a strict rule of giving powerful objects to psychos like you. Whoa. I'm gonna tell you this one time. Leave the kid alone.
We'll get that reactor, no matter what.
Listen, you can't just go summoning monsters on New Isle. This place is not built for that. Staten Island maybe, but not New Isle! Gotta get every. Where's the moderator? Kid? Hi, kid, where were you? I thought they got you. Nah, I was too busy defeating Shen. By the way, what happened to you? I just threw my guy out the window. Oh, nice, bro, he deserves it. When you get there, upload the schematics and learn everything you know how to defeat that thing. Do not come for me, because if you get caught, it's over. Trust me, kid, everything's gonna be okay. I promise you. I'll see you on the other side, kid. Wait, but what about...
Where'd you send him?
To the most secure place in the world. Oh, almost there, finally, oh.
We'll get the kid. In the reactor. And there's nothing you can do to stop us. He's gonna play the part of a hero and try to save you. But here's the thing. You've already lost. Enjoy prison life.
Wow.
Change my mind, no.